Here is Danny and today. Someone named Crocro has sent me over some clips of a bug that happened to him today in the Battlefield 5 armory, which accidentally showed off a bunch of unreleased weapon sets and bundles. But like always, because it is a bug, take it with an ugly mermaid skin full of salt. But talking about mermaid skins, we now know what they will look like in game and what weapons it will support. It is obviously on the Breda, but we've already seen that at Gamescom. It is also for the Trench Carbine, the recently released Jungle Rifle, the Madsen MG, which isn't as clear as the other skins, and as last the Panzerbusche. After that we got a little bit of the Christmas skins, which seems to be a 1500 points bundle, but it does include more items, of which half don't work at the moment, but we can at least look at the golden Christmas skins for the Lee Enfield, the Lewis gun, the M1 Garand, the Sten and the STG-44. The player skins itself aren't visible yet however, same for what other items will fill the bundle. Then we got another American collection called From Island to Island or just Island Hopper, which includes the Avant-Garde and the sunglasses set called Island Hopper. It also has, in my opinion, a few very nice looking...
I'm listening.
Siri, please. It also has, in my opinion, a few very nice looking plane skins. And a bunch of other plane skins for the British and the German planes. Then there is two skins currently being sold for company coins, which is the Cavalier and the Rafale, whatever that translates to in English. The person who sent it to me is French, so his game is in Baguette too. Also thanks to Kaiser Red over on Reddit, we got some other items too, like these Frozen Fear skins. No idea what it means. But it is weird, because most skins are snowy in white, but the STG is in red. Curious to say at least. But hey, that is all I got for now. Probably soon a video about the elites in action. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.